and someone sympathetic to have about. Why now you're nearly a luxurious necessity I couldn't imagine ever living without. I suppose I could somehow struggle through, but I'd hate to picture myself without you. Picture Henry Ford without a car. Picture heaven's firmament without a star. Picture Fitzy Chrysler without a fiddle. Picture poor Philadelphia without a fiddle. Picture a good cigar without Havana. Picture Huey Long, Lake Louisiana. Mix them all together, and what have you got? Just a picture of me without you.
Towards nightfall, on the road, he sees a cart drawn by an ox. And the cart is full of used pairs of boots and shoes. And as he passes the carter says to him, "Stop, stop. Please get down and help me, because the wheel of my cart is stuck in the mud." And the young man says, "No, I'm in a hurry. I can't stop, and I can't get off my horse." And the carter says, "Look, it'll be light in a moment. Night's falling. Please help me." And out of pity, the young man gets off his horse. And before his second foot is out of the stirrup, the carter grasps him by the arm and says, "Do you know who I am? I am Death. And you see all those shoes in the cart? Those are all the shoes I have worn out chasing you. But now I have found you, because nobody can escape me."